Fortunately, God, thankfully, thank God willing, there were my symptoms were mild. Right now, we are facing a new variant. And when I took office, that's 90% difference for today and when I took office. We've got through COVID with no fear. I got through with no fear. A very mild discomfort because of these essentials, life-saving tools, this particular drug. So you don't even have to go to the doctor to get a prescription. Millions of Americans have used Paxlovid. I tell you what, I think I used it. No, Paxlovid, including me. Again, it's free, safe, and easy to take. And we moved quickly to make it widely available, including the thousands of convenient tests to treat sites where you can get tested. And if you need it, Paxlovid is at the ready right then and there when you make your visit. Again, go to COVID.gov. Here's the bottom line. At the same time, my administration remains vigilant. Right now, we have grandparents are hugging their kids and grandkids again. And to my friends in Congress, let's keep investing in these tools, vaccinations, treatments, tests, and more so we can help making them available to Americans, the American people, on a permanent basis. Let's get moving. When I say permanent basis, as long as they are needed. God bless you all. And now I get to go back to the Oval Office. Thank you all very much.